In ACT, a group represents a collection of your contacts who have something in common. Sometimes you might want to schedule an activity with everyone in a group. This could be a real headache if you tried to schedule it for each individual contact. So thankfully, you can easily schedule an activity for a whole group of contacts at once. Here's how. From the groups area, I'm going to choose a group by clicking on it in the tree view. And then I'm going to use these big buttons in the global toolbar to schedule. I'm going to schedule a meeting with this group. This opens up the schedule activity window. And notice that the schedule with field already contains every contact who's a member of that group. All I have to do now is set the date, the time, and the duration of the meeting. I could also add something in the regarding field so that everybody knows what this meeting is about. Once I've entered all these fields, just like any other activity, I can click OK, and this activity will be scheduled. Now I can view the results in several different ways. If I go to my calendar, this activity will appear. It will also appear on my task list. And if I go back to the group, it'll show up on the Activities tab there as well. Not only that, but if I look at one of these contacts from my group, I can see that this activity will show up on their individual Activities tab also.